I said we could practice maneuvers, this is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
Iden, Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pillion.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip-mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pillio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so, because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
You're back. Did you find our people on Pillion? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are in desperate.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
The Athulan said Jacek was kidnapping families. Huh? They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Gleb said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander.
What's the plan, Iden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids.
They're on me!
Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. They're done for. He's down!
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Gleb's forces must kidnap the Thulans and ship them off in the transport.
Thank you.
transports attacking us?
Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
Watch their fire. Say, on me. Let's take down those transports. One down. Now let's see about your friend. I can keep his attention, but not forever. You've got this. Just stay focused. Are you done with this friend yet? I'm working on it. Wingmen are down. Zane, I'm on my way. I'm hit. Tell me you're okay. I'm fine, but look out. Limakai's circling back for you. Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Have you even seen Athula? The planet is a nightmare. I don't know where Glenn sends these kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor. Let's see. Dodge this.
Choose your ion pulse. Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
Over, the opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that. No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Bell when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Thank you. Iden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Iden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on. Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong. You're up.
We should hurry inside.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen. The Senate won't stand for this. The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes. Those red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Iden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city.
I had to live in your galaxy, Iden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. Doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
JSEC is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go. In our way. Take them down. Relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay. Across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
Enemy heavy! Riot trooper!
Beacons?
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay.
Look! An old ATR team!
Those walkers are dangerous. Fast, too. Could be useful. I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with walkers. I'll catch up!
Secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Thank you.
Getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Scan for me.
We're getting close.
You need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Try it, trooper! Keep your distance!
Something like that. Hurry up! We gotta find Zay.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
scanning ahead. Take them out, every last one of them. Out there somewhere. We just have to find her. There's a third signal!
That must be Zay.
She's alive, Trip. And she's alone. Follow that beacon. About that after we find Zay. No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety. Falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed.
They've got heavy weapons!
Zay!
She's made a sniper's nest. Smart girl.
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
The shuttle. More stormtroopers. Show me a scan. Shock that spot. A lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
We gotta stop that officer.
They aren't getting anywhere near this thing.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers. Show me a scan. Zay!
She's made a sniper's nest.
This is my girl.
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Grab some gear and get to your girl! Watch out! Enemy heavy! They aren't getting anywhere near this kid!
Zay! Mom! Can you find me? Yeah, well, we're not out of this yet. Keep firing!
Yes, ma'am.
The shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Get him. Zap him.
Get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers. To her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Thank you.
shut that spot.
Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Iden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside. What's the status of that hangar?
It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board.
Keep looking.
The First Order could be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardu's. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Alert! We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
They're coming for us! Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to. Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
You're still scanning. Keep firing on those ties. Got something near the entrance. Head for the back of the ship.
ties. I know the drill.
Gotta be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first. At this point, anything that might help the resistance.
We can use the First Order's weapons against them. Stock up.
Whoa, that looks heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help. We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
What kind of information are we looking for?
At this point, anything that might help the resistance.
An armory. We can use the First Order's weapons against them. Stock up.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry.
Heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help. We need to access the ship's logs. Data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
What
kind of information are we looking for? This one? Anything that might help the Resistance?
An armory. We can use the First Order's weapons against them. Stock up.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry. Heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help. Something worth protecting. Triv, I think we found the place.
On my way.
Look at all this.
You see anything?
Over here.
Project Resurrection. Wait a minute. Janata, no mock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So... this plan of yours?
We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace.
I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together. Make a lot of sense.
Grab as many as you can carry.
Don't mind if I do.
Slice that, buddy. Need a slice.
Clear.
Fight. I overheard a couple officers. The Resistance found the First Order's base. They're making their attack run now.
Great news, Shriv. We're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous. Let's do it.
Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plant them. You watch my back.
Reinforcements! Zay! Status report! Get in there! Heal me, pal!
I owe you one.
Let's stun him. Zay, you got this?
Yes, Mom, I've got this.
I'm hit. I'll let.
Target sighted.
Reinforcements.
Detonator 2 is armed and ready. You see that officer?
Heal me up!
Nice one, droid.
I got problems here!
Is that detonator set?
It will be in a second.
Target
sighted! Take out that riot trooper!
Ow!
Just graze me!
On the way. Priming those detonators?
Yep, nearly done.
Find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning. It's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay, all that's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security door.
I'll slice it open.
Better believe it. More stormtroopers! I'm hit! I'll live!
Help over!
is unlocked.
I need healing.
Sorry about that.
That's better.
Into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else. Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base.
Intruders detect nearing communications. Reroute all defenses to calm.
They're not here. Leave the hyperdrive bay. Search elsewhere.
Sure. Then we find Triv and get out of here.
Intruder locked. Search the weapons bay.
Zay,
let go!
No!
That's the Iden I remember. Bold, unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon!
Zay! It's okay.
Made you weak.
Stop this ship. Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help. Come on.
No.
Mom,
no,
come on.
It's too late. It's too late. Listen. You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared. More afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. we fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand? I love you.
I love you more.
I wish you could see what I'm seeing.
Just me, Shriv. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet. Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies. Requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on, too. General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Damron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head-on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much. But I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.